A furry member of the Durham Police Department is home this morning after a successful surgery. This is Rudi here. The department tweeted last week that he would be undergoing surgery for a tumor. They posted this picture announcing the success last night, adding that he will be sporting that cone of shame for a little while until he can return to work.